In this video, we're going to go through adding trims. So when you have lettering, especially if it is small lettering, this is only about 1/4 inch high. It will automatically put a jump stitch in between each letter, and sometimes that's better for the machine to jump instead of trim. Now we can edit this. If I have my word selected, I can go to my commands page, and underneath the text commands, I can change the trim. So if I wanted to change it to longer than 1 millimeter, I can do that and it will trim in between each letter. I can also just set it to trim in between characters and it will do the same thing. So for this top word, it's much larger, and the reason it has a jump stitch is because the text command under trim is set to none. So I would want to make sure that is set to trim in between characters. If we're looking at objects, if we have two areas of stitching that are the same color, sometimes it will also create a trim, and you can select the object and insert a trim here on your side panel. Or you can also, if I go back, select them, and underneath the commands, we can start it normal, end it on a trim. And there we can see that it trimmed. And that's how to edit your trims in Chroma.